Every day at the dealership feels like a grind. Man, yeah, we sold some cars today. Yeah, we made some money. But I spend my entire day handling heat, desking deals, putting out fires, chasing stips for F&I, and I don't feel like I have the time to get everything I need to done. What am I doing wrong, and what do I need to change to be more effective and more productive every single day? I understand that we have a ton of stuff that we need to get done as managers every day at the dealership, but nothing is more important than our salespeople. The fact is, we have to have a plan and prioritize our plan every single day when we come in. We have to focus on the most important things, or they simply won't get done, at least not consistently. And once we realize that we're in the people business first and the car business second, and we make our people the priority, it's much easier to prioritize our day. And as a manager, okay, the first thing you gotta understand is you gotta set the example for your team. They look at us, they mirror us. Be early, be the first one there, be the last one to leave. When you show up, be fired up with a positive attitude when your team shows up. Man, it's be like a coach high-fiving guys. Every single morning when you show up, ask yourself this: what am I gonna do today to make my people better than they were yesterday? When you start asking that question, you're gonna force yourself to say, okay, well, I need to train, I need to do one-on-ones, and I need to make sure I'm spending time with the guys every single day. It's not an option. I don't care if it's a 5-minute one-on-one or a 20-minute one-on-one. Sit down with each one of your salespeople every single day and see what's going on. I want you to check their attitude, look at their goals and their stats, and are they on track for it? Start looking at all their tracking and look for areas of opportunity to help each one of them get better. Then review their daily plan. Look, most salespeople, they have good intentions, they just don't have a good plan. So once you go through their plan, look at every one of their working prospects, create a game plan on how to get those people back into the dealership, to close the deal, make phone calls for them if they're not confident with that customer, and make sure every single one-on-one you end on a positive. Always end with something positive and motivational, because that's what they're getting ready to go start their day off with. And for you guys that use our sales professionals quarterly playbook, that's the best tool you have to be able to be consistent and be able to keep the salespeople on track and having a daily plan every single day. It's consistent with every salesperson. You know exactly what you're going to cover every single day. And if you don't use the quarterly sales playbook, you should. But if you don't, have some sort of system that every one of your salespeople is on. Right now, so many of them are organized in a disorganized manner. Yeah, you've got your CRM, and they got their legal pad and their sticky notes and their notes on back of business cards. We're going to have one set system so they can be organized, so you can help them hit the big time. Because remember, we're in the people business, not the car business. Now we got to make sure that we're engaged with our salespeople throughout the course of the day. Always remember this. Salespeople don't have bad months. They have bad hours that turn into bad days that lead to bad weeks that become bad months. So what I want you to do is set an alarm on your phone to go off every 2 hours. Get up from your desk, walk the floor, touch and talk to each one of your salespeople. See, I can make sure they don't have those bad hours and bad days if we stay engaged. So often we keep our head down and we're handling stuff. We're on V-Auto managing our inventory. You're on the phone, you're dealing with service. And we look up and we hadn't talked to our salespeople in 5 or 6 or 7 hours. So make sure every 2 hours, get up from your desk, walk the floor, touch and talk to each salesperson. And the other thing is make sure whenever your salespeople are with customers, that we're getting involved early and often in those car deals. I wanna make sure we're doing early management introductions and getting out and saying hi to these customers. Make sure you're there to help the salespeople, help them tee up the pre-demo trade walk. Be there after the demo to take a TO in case they can't get a commitment out of the customer. And if you have a salesperson not comfortable in that negotiation, man, take over the negotiation. Don't send them out there to fail. Set your guys up for success. And I promise, if you're involved early and often in those car deals, you're gonna close more deals. You're gonna make more money. Your salespeople are gonna be more successful. And your job gets easy when your people get good. If we don't make the time to do it right, When are we going to find the time to do it over? It's time to plan your work and work your plan and watch your team grow.